Ay, good morning mga friendship. Kagigising ko lang. Ayan po, kagigising ko lang. Magandang-magandang umaga o magandang-magandang tanghali na dyan o gabi na dyan sa iba't ibang dako ng mundo. Ay nako, nagising ako si sobrang dami. Mga friendship, nagising ako sa sobrang dami naman na itong kalat naman na ito. Ang aking mga mahal na pusa ay wagas pag makapagkalat para akong may anak na maliit. Pero tuwan-tuwa naman ako. At po tingnan nyo sila at tingnan nyo rin po ang aking ano, ang aking room. Pasensya na po kasi maliit lang itong room namin. Yung at ito kasing inuupahan ko na ito is one bedroom hall. So yung hall pinuupahan ko sa dalawang borders ko. Ayun, naka-partition sila doon. Tsaka one bedroom hall sa kitchen, dalawang CR itong inuupahan ko na to. Eh ngayon, nandito kami sa master bedroom. Dito kami natutulog na mag-anak. At eto, kasama po din namin natutulog ang aking mga pusa. Kaya nga iniisip ko. Sana kung sakaling mauuwi kami o loobin ng Diyos na ano, mag-retire na kami. Sana itong mga pusa na to, maiuwi ko din sa Pinas. Kasi parang napakasakit ng loob kong iwanan sila. Parang hindi ko kayang maiwan. Kaya sana maiuwi ko din sila. Kahit ganitong nagpapasaway, love na love ko naman sila. Anak ko, mga friendship. Hindi kumpleto ang araw ko. Ipapakita ko sila sa inyo, ha? Tignan nyo. Kahit masabi maraming kalat, maganda yung araw ko. Kasi eto sila, yo. Maganda. Tapos yung... Ay! Ito, walang away-away. Ah, peace! Gaaway. Dali lang, pakita pa sa inyo.
Meanwhile,
ayan po sila. Ayun. Oh, Bornok. Tabebe, huwag kayong mag-aaway. Ha? Ayan po. Ayan po ang aking bahay. Ang aming room. Ayan ganyan kakalat. Ayun yung sa KitKat. Wow. Ayan. Mamaya ako na yan. At paglilinis po muna ako. So, ito. Oh. Hey. Hey. Hey, Bornok. Good morning. Good morning naman, bebe. Ayan, ayan. Gusto mo maglaro? Okay. Kasi kaya ganyan na nga away ka, gusto mong makapaglaro eh. Wala mang gusto makapaglaro sa'yo. Alam mong napuyat kagabi. Gawa nung... Ito kumilik si... Lintok mga friendship ko, humilik ang aking irog. So lahat kami puyat. Ayan ngayon. Eh ngayon gusto niya makapaglaro. Eh kaso ayaw nga makapaglaro sa kanya ng mga ka-friendship din niya at natutulog. Ayan, maglalaro na siya oh. Kita nyo po ba? Ayan, mag-uumpisa na yan maglaro. Ayan. Ayan. Lalaroin niya yan. Itong isa naman nanonood. Hello. Hello naman, baby. Ano po naman nakatahimik? Yan po ang kalat ko. Hindi ko ipapakita yung CR. Dahil yung CR, hindi ko pa rin nalilinis. So, guys, magliligpit po muna ako. Samahan nyo akong magligpit. Linisin ang aking highball.
One eternity later.
Good evening ulit. Good evening na kasi yung gabi na rito. Natapos ko na rin yung pagkarami-raming kalat ko kanina. Ayan, dumating na rin si Irog at na ngayon ay natutulog ng bahagya. Tapos ayan, natapos ko na rin yung bed ng aking mga alaga. Ayun, natutulog yung isa. Yung dalawa naggagala. Ito yung bed ng isa. Ayun yung kama nung isa kasi gusto niya naka-elevate. Ito yung kama nung isa. Gusto niya kasi naka-elevate siya eh. Yan. Yan naman yung laruan nila. Ayun. Laruan niya yung mahabang ano na to. Ito. Laruan niya ng mga pusa ko. So, ngayon na yan. So, linis-linis na guys. Nakaayos na lahat. Ay, nako. Salamat naman. Ay, nako. So, ay, ngayon nga pala guys, gagawa kami ng ano ngayon ng dumplings. So nandito yung mga kaibigan ko para gumawa ng dumplings, tutulungan ako.
Meanwhile,
so ang mangyayari ngayon guys, kami ay magagawa ng dumplings. So kung tawagin nila Mumu. So ngayon nandoon busy sa kusina. Tara guys. puntahan po natin sila para ano, makikijoin din ako kasi sila yung gumagawa eh. Actually,
okay, give me a little this one.
So now we are all busy. So you can see. You see guys? So, my daughter and my son is here. They're preparing the mumu. Hello! Say hi!
Hi!
Welcome to Kipugan Vlog.
Kipugan Vlog?
Yes. And welcome to our home. So now they're very busy. I want to show you how they make a
dumpling.
Momo. So, come on guys. Let's help them to do this dumpling. So guys, medyo magulang ang kusina. Ayan yung dalawa, very busy. Let's take a look at this.
Yeah, this is a mixture of onions,
yeah.
Cabbage, soybean scent,
yes,
and coriander.
Wow.
And then we'll be adding some secret recipes.
What is the secret recipe?
We'll show it later.
Yeah.
If I'll tell you the secret recipe right now,
then
that will not be a secret anymore.
Oh, so, but I want to know what is that secret, huh?
I yes, want to know. Sure.
Because I want also to learn that one, you know.
Yes, please.
I want to make also by myself.
Uh-huh.
Then
let's not forget the most important thing.
It's ginger, huh?
Ginger.
And ginger, you see, they're busy. Wow, guys. So they're ready now. That is the steamer, right? This is the steamer?
Yes.
So, we're going to use that one, guys.
Okay.
Yes. And this one is the dough.
So,
yes.
We need to make like this round, small
round.
Round shape. And then we need to make in the shape.
Then we can put it inside the dough, huh? Okay. Then let me know because I do not know how to do this one. But I'm so excited, guys. And I'm hoping that all our viewers will be, all our subscribers will watching this. Am I right?
Yeah, sure.
So, guys, so we will teach you how to do this mumu, how to make mumu. So, mumu or dumpling in English, dumpling. Huh? So now, I'd like also to...
You want that big one?
It's up to you guys. So this is the beautiful from Bhutan. Bhutan is beauty. And that one is in Indian guy, very handsome guy. And where's Suba? Suba is inside the room, but Suba is not Indian, it's not Bhutan, it's from Nepal. Now we're international here now. Different pa. It will boost your energy if you drink this one, huh?
So, Ate?
Yeah?
This is our secret recipe.
The cheese?
Oh, with the cheese.
Yeah.
Let me check it.
And then we need to add something also with that.
See, I want to show you guys. You see, this is the secret recipe with the cheese. So, I will put it this on the top for a while. Then, let them see for what you did, Rahul. Your secret recipe now, I know. This is for the dough of dumpling. The dough for dumpling.
Oh!
And another secret recipe, it's the butter.
Yeah.
Now, yung ano anak ay ano pa, busy raw sila, mamaya raw ako tumawag pagkatapos mga bandang siguro mga bandang 10. So Nonin, what are you going to Guys, wow, you see, guys, So, looks delicious, huh?
We have added wichin, yeah. Cheese, butter.
Wichin, cheese, butter, then kikisa.
Yeah, salt.
Now,
yeah, it looks delicious. Purely vegetarian, guys. I this love it. Oh, you see?
Yeah, vegetable.
Make?
Then we need to mix with the hemp.
Yeah, so we're gonna mix the hemp with this. Then put on the
dough. Like this one, we need to make.
You see? Rice. You see, it's very nice how she make this one.
Yes. Then roll.
Make it like this one. Then keep this one. Last.
Yeah.
Make this smaller. Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah. Small. Yeah.
Okay.
Huh?
Okay.
Okay. I remember this. Chimia. Why? It's opposite.
It's something like this, Ate. It's very beautiful.
Where's this one? Just like the teaser, you know, false thing. Okay, look at this. Look at this one.
It's pangit.
It's pangit.
Okay, anyways, it's a good try, Ate.
Yeah.
But okay.
It's okay. So, me, Ate?
Just like, you know, false thing, you know, the pastis. See? But very pangit. You see the difference, guys? This okay. One is very, you see, very nice. Beautiful. This one is beautiful also. You know, just like Kustiso, kabayan. Mga kabayan, just like Kustiso naman, mga friendship. As you can see, it is very nice. Hey, anyway, later on I will
Nice try, huh?
Yeah, nice try. Another try. Just like Kustiso here.
Let me see our steamer.
You see?
How to make this safe, huh?
Yeah.
You more safe?
So,
like... Then, how to
Meanwhile...
My golden hands.
Yeah.
Yay! Made by my golden hands. My son. Look what I've done. See what I've done.
Ginagawa mo.
Slowly.
Sorry, but I need to learn. I want to learn. You see, look.
Okay, it's okay.
Now we're improving it.
Sorry, guys. Little bit. Instead of improving, but let you see, yeah. It's very pangit. Though it's very pangit, I'm sure that it's very delicious.
Yeah.
So guys, anyway, but I'm trying my best. But my best wasn't good enough.
Sige na
po.
Let's drink.
Yeah, boy. Many hours later.
Guys, even though the one that I did is so ugly, but I'm sure that this is so tasty.
This is another shape of momo.
Wow. I think that is more easy.
It's difficult.
That is more difficult.
Meanwhile.
Cheers, Ate.
Ate.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Meanwhile,
you see, Rahul will put it in the steamer now. How many minutes, Rahul?
Around 20 minutes.
So, we're gonna cook this for around 20 minutes, guys, and then let's see. But I know, guys, for sure this is very tasty because before they made it also like this and it was very tasty. I love it. And this is from Nepal. Mr. Dreamboy of Nepal.
Meanwhile,
Lee Min Ho, how are you?
I'm good.
Sam, thank you for teaching me.
You're welcome.
How to do that.
1 eternity later.
Yan guys, natapos na rin namin yung aming ano, yung aming ginawang momo or dumpling kanina. Kaya lang po, hindi ko na na-vlog yung ano, yung pagkain namin sama-sama kasi ang dami kong ginawa sa loob at saka mahaba ng masyado. So, nagpapasalamat po ako sa mga nag-subscribe po dito sa vlog ko, Kipugun Family po. So, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my video. And also, don't forget to hit the button below just to have an update for my upcoming vlog. At saka nga po pala, gusto ko pong magpasalamat din dun sa aking mga borders na ano, na dalawa. Kasi, tinuruan nila akong mag-gawa ng momo. I would say thank you to Rahul, Dawasam, and Subas for teaching me how to bake momo or dumpling. And also, thanks for their patience to teach me. So, guys, thank you so much. So, ngayon, guys, is now is 1:30 in the morning. Hindi po ba? Madaling araw na naman. So maraming marami pong salamat sa inyo. At nako, sa totoo lang, grabe ang tuwa ko rin. Kasi kahit na puro kapalpakan ang nangyayari, puro kapalpakan ang aking vlog. Lalo na sa pagsasalita ko, mali-mali. At syempre naman ang aking pagkagaling-galing. Pagsasalita ng English. English. Pinapanood niyo pa rin po yung aking vlog. Maraming marami pong salamat sa inyo. God bless us po and I love you all. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And please don't forget to hit the button below just to have an update for my upcoming vlog. Thank you so much. Mabuhay po tayong lahat. Wow! I feel good!